Hi guys, and I'm at a place called Urban Air, and it's a trampoline place. It has some jumping jacks. Whatever that's. And you can like play basketball over there. Pretty cool. And bullpen, yeah, that's cool. And then that thing, that's long trampoline. Then a foam pit. And then there's like a dodgeball over there, but I don't think that we want me to play it. The ball pit, and it's I'm sinking in it. Quite sad. Playground right now, that's my sister Olivia, and this is the playground at the Urban Air trampoline place. Same place. We're in this area. It's very small in here. And then there's that area you can like go down. It's like a trampoline thing, but it's blocked off on this floor. Do you think this is cool, Olivia? Okay. Here's a view of the whole thing. And we go over here, over that thing, and then we got these bumps, and then we got these triangles, and that thing goes over there.
Our secret spot.
No. Here's a better view of the place. We got whatever that is. foam pit, dodgeball over there. There you'll see it. Ball pit. And then the concession stand. Trampolines where you can play basketball. No trampolines. No. Big, one big trampoline. And then we got like a hole right there. That area. That thing. Pretty cool. I don't know why I keep saying that, but I don't know why. Here's like a mirror maze type thing. Pretty cool. And then we got that area that's blocked off. And a big block. Okay. Something. There's this thing. I don't know where you're supposed to do. Enjoying some popcorn right now with Livia.
Hey guys.
There she
is. Stop it.
Very funny. Pretty cool. And popcorn. Okay, now we're leaving, and it was pretty fun, but now we're leaving. Are you happy, Liam, that we're leaving, or sad?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I left.
Stink!
Jump scare. Okay, bye. We got some cool passes. And bye. And thanks for watching.